Hello, this video will present a macro-based solution to freeze all worksheets across all open workbooks. This is a follow-up to an earlier video on freezing panes across all worksheets in a workbook. As most people who use Excel realize, Excel will only allow users to freeze panes in one worksheet in one workbook instantaneously. It will not permit the selection of multiple worksheets across workbooks to freeze panes simultaneously. Therefore, we need to go to Visual Basic for Applications and compose a macro. Next, insert a module. It is preferable to notate the macro just in case macro users have to review or edit the macro at a later date. We will call this macro Freeze Panes Sheets Workbooks. For starters, it is best to disable the Excel properties before running the macro. Now we want to declare object variables for the macro. These object variables will be vital in the correct operation of the macro across all worksheets and workbooks. Now we shall stipulate the location of some object variables, start workbook, start sheet, and start cell. We are now ready to compose the first loop code. This code will allow us to move across all the open workbooks. This second loop will allow the macro to shift across worksheets in an individual workbook. We will then be able to freeze the panes in the same location for each worksheet in the respective workbook. This code will move the cursor to the next worksheet in the underlying workbook. Once the macro has moved through all the worksheets in a specific open workbook, we need to return the cursor to the initial worksheet in this workbook and cell address A1. The macro has finalized the freezing of panes across all sheets. This code will move the cursor to the next open workbook. Whilst this line of code will move the macro back to the original open workbook. We are now ready to re-enable the following Excel properties. Let's review the code before we run the macro. Make sure to place the cursor in cell address B2 before we run the macro. Let's run the macro. As we can witness, the macro is correctly freezing the panes in each worksheet across each open workbook as required. Feel free to comment to this video, like this video, or subscribe to our channel.